The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Tyranitar is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. A fierce glow. Such amazing power. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Ludicolo is sent out. Tyranitar starts to attack. That hurt. Its speed fell. Ludicolo is losing its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The target Pokémon is in the water! Rushing blow! It's down and out! Drifblim is sent out! A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Solid hit! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Ludicolo restored its health. Slam dunk. It couldn't take it. It's down. Scizor is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Rushing Glow! Taken down by an intense glow! Nidoran is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Drifblim starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Rushing Glow! It went down! The results are in! The red corner has won the game!